So we can go wherever we want, wherever we've already been. Let's go to Port Norris. Actually, sell the breastplate. I forgot what the rabbit foot does. Two seeker eyes, we have a torch. We need some more torches. You have torches. No, you don't. My husband's happy to be sailing the high seas again. Funny how she just ran over. To talk to you. Sanctuary. What about you? No, this is the magic vendor. This is to this place, a sacred whatever, a sacred court, nobody in there. Let's try Levy. Let's see who might have the sun key. Or who might know anything about it. I got torches. I'm actually gonna buy two more. I feel like having two torches that just run out too quickly in a large dungeon. I haven't been hurt. Why did I go to sleep? Oh, you know why? I used magic to warp over here. So that counts. Alright. I want to leave, but I don't want to bump into you. I gotta talk to the next person. Yeah, I remember her saying that. You should do something, mister. Alright, let's try in here. Come to the Cloud District often? I suppose you don't. He's just gonna sell me magic, right? Or give me magic? Nope. Oh god. No! Well, that's not helpful. Who knows about this sun key? Maybe I do have to defeat a lot of monsters over there. Trying to run into you. I What if I try going back to Skull Rock, then? Don't have to go out here to do that, but, can I go to Skull Rock? I can go back to the tombs, that's interesting. I figured it was just... I don't see Skull Rock in there. Oh, I do. Never mind. I do see it. And then where does this go? Alright, okay. Medicine supply is done. If only the hospital in Darkheim Town was open again. Right. Yeah. Did you hear of our other red hideout in Red Pier? No one could go to the hospital. Yeah, they need help in Darkheim. It's a fun song. Do-do-do. I'm not gambling right now. Actually, can't get out of his gem collection. Oh, it wasn't gonna. Okay. Wow, I don't know where to go. Red Pier, maybe? That's not what the menu I wanted. Want to hear the latest? Prince Evan went to Port Norris. Man, he did quite a job. He drove away monsters from the sacred court. And what about that Magnus character? He tried to flee to Wingard, but then hid in Vanheim. Then the same creature that holds Darkheim Castle found out where he was hiding. It stormed in and carried him off. Magnus ran, but he couldn't hide. That'll teach him. Ethan says, this is terrible. I must go to Vanheim as one at once. Vanheim. Been there, yeah. Oh, I figured he might say something else. Okay. Me hearties. I got my boat back. Lord Hans suddenly lowered the taxes. He did. Oh. No. Alright, Vanheim. Sell. Same things. What is these vendors who just sell herb and mage fruit only? There's like a few of them who do that. Where are the tombs? And it's black. Grim goons. What? Where are the tombs and it's black? Grim goons. Is this supposed to be a reference to something? I don't understand. The mayor says, Loggy, whatever. Smell the burning? Monsters stormed in, shooting lightning. Sir Patrick says, Lord Evan, ugh, it's a bleeding disaster. King Magnus has been taken by vicious brutes demanding Doom's eye for ransom. The eye is a royal heirloom locked up in the royal tombs. You must have the sun key to unlock the tombs. Yeah, where do we get that? But the key's lost. I fear it's hopeless to continue. I cannot face it. Ethan says, I remember the sun key. It's made of glass and it has a huge red gem set in it. The sunstone. We have to find that key. Aye, but the key was stolen from Darkheim by a raider party. That was even before the beasts invaded. Giles says, Raiders, eh? Then we don't need to look far. Sounds like the work of a pirate captain. So now we're going back there. If Morgan wasn't involved, I've a hunch he'd know who was. Ethan says, That's right, Giles. Come on, we've got to sail for Skull Rock. Alright, so we're going back to... back to that place anyway. Old Murdoch says, I saw it happening. Happen. Lightning beasts leaving the mayor's. Alright. There's nothing else to see in here. Oh, I keep going down there. Back to Skull Rock. Where's that cat mat? Arr. What? Do you sell things? Oh. No, you do not. Oh, that's him, isn't it? Giles, old buddy, you're looking good. You too. Tell me, have you ever raided Darkheim? Naturally. I'd love to steal from Fat King Magnus. We hit Darkheim a while back. I got some great gems. There were some useless keys, too, but I tossed those off my ship. Damn. Ethan says, you what? Morgan says, ack, ack. Ethan freaks out and begins to choke Captain Morgan. Okay, I was wondering what the ack, ack thing was about. Giles says, Ethan, lay off. Logan says, calm down, Ethan. Logan and Giles pull Ethan off the captain just as he starts turning blue. Ethan says, okay, okay. This big oaf drives me nuts. Giles says, Morgan, old boy, tell us where you dropped those keys. It was offshore by Port Norris. Those keys were lost in Port Norris Harbor, I tell you. All right. Before I do that, let me just check with this guy. Nope. All right. Keep going back and forth like that. Port Norris. I don't know if I should be asking in Port Norris or just looking around by the coast. Let me ask around. Gonna have a sleep. He doesn't say anything else. Let's just see if there's anybody in here now. Maybe it would be, like, over here or something. I'm, like, clicking around the shore here. And nothing's coming up. Did I talk to her? Wait a second. Nope, I don't. That's just gonna take us somewhere. No one else to talk to, huh? I guess we gotta go look. I'm just gonna save because we went through some stuff. We're supposed to be clicking around the shore or something? We're not really by Port Norris anymore. Good hits. Detoxin, alright. Seems like such a pain. Finish it off. Put this one to sleep. No effect. Something to hit it. A little banged up. Alright. Where are we looking for this thing? By Port Norris, it says. All I'm finding is this crap. Am I supposed to be pixel hunting around here or something? Well, that was good. Oops. Ah! I'm not even making it anywhere. Just run. Those things are so annoying. Oh! Don't want to go in. No. Trying to just avoid that thing. Ah. Not making very far here. Kill them quickly. Looking for this key. Ah. So, oh my god. I Sonya needs a good heal. And so is Logan. He doesn't have Cure 3. Cure him. I'll actually hit the damn thing. Yeah, it's getting weak, I know. Fighting, I mean, three of them is just a pain. Take it out. Really? Where's this key? Now we're by Darkheim. Oh, the Crushers. I haven't found them for a while. What am I missing? It said Port Norse. Let us rest. No one wants to talk about where they might have seen this key. For me, no. Trying everyone. Clicking these things. I wonder if there's some secret area where we can walk into the water a little bit. Trying to search these rocks. Am I supposed to be looking for a tiny key on the ground or something? Man. I'm gonna try something. What if I take this boat? It's probably just gonna bring me to some other place, but maybe we'll find the key? I don't know. It just takes us to Fort Mirror. Well, the music was, like, seamless there. Well, I guess it didn't have to reload. Okay, I'll admit, I did look up a walkthrough. Just to find this, I didn't look any further. Well, the solution to this. We have to go back to Red Pier. Might be here. Not much to catch about here, but I've been to Port Nora's net and redgill. Saw one my buddy Carlos got. A huge sucker. Never saw one so big. Must have had a heap of coins in it, because its stomach was swollen up huge-like. Hey, it could have been a gold bar. Those redgills are strange, you know? If I'd have gone up there early, maybe I would have caught that sucker. Dang it. Does he say anything else? I'm pleased it's punched me fishing again. Same thing. I think at this point, we're headed back for the... Let's just talk to this person. Alright. I think I'm headed back to talk to the captain again. Ugh! Didn't mean to hit you. I didn't even want to go in this way. I wanted to go... up here. There's nothing over here. Okay. No, we're not doing that. I think we go here next. Can we talk to the captain again? Oh, is that you? No. Find money from the Red Gills. Eesh, I think I need to go somewhere else. Maybe now I go to Port Norris. Ask about a huge Red Gill, right? I want to ask you about a huge redgill. I don't care about your sanctuary right now. It's a magic guy, right? I don't need a magic guy. It's a magic man! Who could I talk to about this? Just listen to this! My hubby caught a redgill right in the harbor. They usually stay way out at sea. Holy crow! Carlos, a fisherman. Okay, he's the one who had the run-in with the fish. Lucky who's here. It's Prince Evan. I can't say Ethan? Or do they know it as Evan? I forgot. Listen to this. I was deep-sea fishing, and I caught a huge redgill. The dang thing swallowed coins and stuff, but this one was the best. It had 6 gold pieces and a silver spoon. Oh yeah, and this glass key, too. Ethan says, really? Could it be the sun key? Let me see. Well, okay. Have a look-see. By the Seeker, it is the sun key. We found it. Carlos, this key belongs to the royal family. I need it. Well, hang on a sec there. It's always been the law that the man what catches a redgill keeps the loot. Besides which, how do I know that this key is yours? It ain't got no writing on it or nothing. I can't just part with it like that. I'll get bad luck. Really bad luck? Oh, brother, Ethan says. Okay, the sun key is inlaid with a big red gem called the sunstone. Didn't this key have a gem? Well, just look. No gem, and there wasn't one before, neither. See here, Prince Ethan. I can tell you like this key, but if I let it go, I'll be cursed and never catch a red gill again, ever. These people and their superstitions about keys? You gotta get some proof that this really is your... whatchamacallit. Ethan says, the Royal Norland crest is engraved on the sunstone. If we reset the gem in the key, that will be the proof. I think from what the Captain Morgan was saying, he kept the gem. This warp spell really is handy, isn't it? Yo, Captain again. Shiver me timbers, it's Giles. Giles says, Morgan, you didn't tell us everything about the key. What's that? I don't know what you mean. How about the gem? Don't ask me. I don't look after your stupid gems. Giles says, you old dog, you must have pried the sunstone out. I don't know what you mean, I tell you. If you don't like it, you can go walk a plank. Well, I know where his gems are kept. Don't run into them. You say you want a big red gem? There may be one, but you can't take nothing without the captain say so. Well, I gotta get the captain say so. Captain Morgan's all out of his medicine. He blows his top easy, so we're all worried about him having a heart attack. Don't upset him, eh? We're gonna be a happy man if the hospital was open. So we need to go to Darkheim, after all? Anyone else have anything to say? Wish we had a choice over whether we're sleeping or not. Maybe if we go there now. Okay, it's not. We're not getting the option for Darkheim because we didn't go in it. Ask her at the Skyhaven, I guess. She might know something. We need medicine. We need medicine to make the captain less irritated, so he can give us the gem, so he can go to the fisherman, so he can prove that it's part of the key, so that we can go to the tombs and open the door. Port Norris, then we have to walk over there. If we can defeat all those things. I don't know if we're supposed to. Go back over there. Ah. run from them. It's gonna be hard to run from them, I'm not gonna be able to get through, so. No, I wanted to do it on the other one anyway. Just as well. Grimgoon says, my master wants Doom's eye. Do you have it? Ethan says, back off. We want to know if the king is really here. Get the eye, you victims. Then we'll see. Same conversation. Okay. So we got booted out because of that. And this is, yeah, just a dead end. Would Levy have some medicine? It wouldn't be a detox, because we have one of those already. We would have used it. We've been given an option to use it. Oh, this guy? Didn't this guy have medicine? Health tools? None of them rested. Now can you talk to me? Nothing new. Nothing new there either. Medicine. Might have healing stuff. Not you. My hubby is a fool. Holy crow. I hope you're not mad at us. Convoluted. I gotta think of what to do next, or if I can't figure it out, look up the next couple sentences in the walkthrough? I'm not sure. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.